Alrighty, so again, this is Kid Chameleon. And I ended up playing this last week. Of course, my character is not. Looks weird. There we go. Okay. I got a chance to play this last week, so. And I enjoyed it, so we're gonna, like I said, we're gonna just play this for the remainder of stream. Teleport. Okay, I didn't know there was passwords, but yeah, if you could, that would be great. Because I didn't know there were passwords in this game. But yeah, I would gladly take a password to get back to where I was. Okay. If not, we're just gonna go, you know, through it. Thank you. Okay, that's fine. Because not trying to be funny, I would think that if it did have that, it would have, like, had a password section. You know how to get to the final boss, though. Oh, darn it. Come on. Yeah. Whatever your name is, Billy! Okay, that's probably not his name. And now we're screwed. We get a. Oh, Billy! Okay. You can go downward, but I'll have to see. Well, we'll have to see next time because I screwed that up. All right, little dude. Yeah, my little dude. Not to be confused with the one Jason Voorhees. No, of course not. Little dude. Thank you. on, little dude. What the heck? Okay. I'll have to see if I can find it. Cause I always end up with that one. Hey, little dude. Oh, that was short-lived. Damn it! I guess I'm supposed to be little dude. Son of a I'd have it. Thought. Look at you. Good. we missed out on that. That was a free life there, but we missed out on it. Yeah, we missed out on it. I should have went up and seen if I could hit that teleporter that was up there. Little tank beam. Getting around that little tank dude. Oh yeah, that's how you do that. Goddamn thief from Painmaster chasing me down. Like, come on now. The hell? I screwed that up. Yep. That fight continues though, so. I know we can get past this part because I've done it before. Take a little dude for that reason. Because it always seems like they want you to use little dude this level. Thank you. Alrighty. Do. Okay, Isle of the Lion Lord. Well, is that the word? Like, I'll take whatever. Oh, you pesky. I'm like, I'll take whatever. Stop jumping on those power things. You accidentally switched to something you didn't have. No attention, I'll switch it to. Oh, we did it. We win. Heels of the warrior. I am the warrior. Oh, snap! Well, this is not the right uniform for this. I am warrior. Oh, they look like this spells out Kevin. Maybe it does. Oh, Kevin. I don't know if that's his name. I'm just gonna say his name is Kevin now because that thing's like Kevin. Thank you. Where are they? Ah, I see it. I didn't see it the first time, but I saw it. Okay, this will probably end up being and I am using retro art, but I might end up doing a save slate because I've used retro art to play my Sega collection. Okay. I use retro art to play the Sega collection because it's hard to get the Sega collection to capture. And so this is the only way to, you know, it does give you the ROMs for you to use in like retro art, so. Well, you know, Kevin, or Billy, Bob, whatever the fuck your name is, doesn't seem like you want it tonight. Just saying. No, his name's Bob. Damn it! Daniel, you did that on purpose! I'm my own boyfriend going against me in my own game. Oh man, I probably wanted that. That's probably like a no. That might have been a continue, but we'll never know. Cause I was like, okay. Oh no. Oh fuck. Well, you know, Billy. That happened. I wonder if I should even waste my time grabbing this damn pot. Now the suit of armor, yeah, because that kind of gives us a... Oh, come on, Billy. I mean, that damn thing all of a sudden just keep catching me, though. Like, damn. Billy! Well, I gotta get a little more ahead of that, Billy. There we go, Billy. Leaving you. I've been leaving you when nobody else did, Billy. Look at that. Well, what did we learn? We doing dumb shit like that. Oh, come on, yo, like, what the fuck? Alright. Okay, so we'll do this. We'll save it. And... Okay. So we'll save it. And then we're gonna jump back to the screen for a minute here.